Did you guys know that in Titanic, the whole movie except for the present day scenes and the credits was 2 hours and 40 minutes long, the exact time it took for the actual Titanic to sink. Also, the collision on the actual Titanic was 37 seconds, and the collision scene was 37 seconds long.